I bought an Xbox 360 in 2023 to relive my childhood. I bought some of my favorite games ever made, and boy, they did not disappoint. Forza 3 still looks and feels amazing. Halo 3 is not a Master Chief, but more of a masterpiece. Black Ops was my first Call of Duty, but MW2 is still my favorite, and let's not forget the Kinect. Actually, maybe we should.